touch everyone.
Amen.
Young lady, come. Touch your heart, everyone. Do you believe that Holy Spirit is in this house? Do you believe that, come, that I am a servant of God, a prophet of God? Do you believe that? Go home and write today's date down, okay? Go home and write today's date down, okay? Listen to me. The angel that revealed the secret unto me wants me to tell you tonight that you shall not die. You've been having dreams upon dreams, series of dreams, and you've been hearing this voice about death, 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 spirit of death. I don't know. I think you dropped something here. And I saw the angel of God, three angels around you. And the angel tapped my shoulder and said, I tell her that I will not let her die now. You are not, excuse me, you are not happy about yourself. You are under some kind of spiritual, please, everybody take your seat. Some kind of, I want my singers, you know, position themselves now. Some kind of spiritual attack. You've been having dreams upon dreams about death, 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 something. And the Lord is telling me, for you to know that Almighty God is in this house, dreams upon dreams upon dreams, even talking to dead people in your dream, the people that they pass, you've been seeing them. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Family members and some friends, you've been seeing them in your dream. And I don't want to put any fear on you. I can see the time and everything, but I don't do that. But what I know is that our God, our God, everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Everybody say our God.
Our God.
Do you know something? Not next year, the month of April, next year, but 2025, the month of April, the devil wanted that month to be the last 2025. 2024, you will see. That the enemy wanted you to. The 25th of April, 2025. But I cancel it now.
Amen.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
May the Lord deliver you from any coffin.
Amen.
May the Lord set you free.
Amen.
May the grace of God lift you higher tonight.
Amen.
Church, can we pray for, please, ushers? Give me a space now. Can we pray for her? Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Strap off your hands towards her right now. Young guy, come. How are you? Where's your mom? Mother, come here. Have you been here before? Today is your first day. Come here. Stand. Let me, Dwayne, Edwin. Okay. Because of the moves of the angels, shout hallelujah. Do I have my singers here? Everybody shout hallelujah. Madam, can I tell you something? Nobody can never mess this boy up. Listen to me. A great and a vibrant young boy that have visions, wonderful plans and everything. But the one that started fighting this one and said that whether he like it or not, we will tie him and slow him and put him down. That person has already failed.
Amen.
Whether they like it or not, the things that this boy have to do on earth, he will do it and fulfill it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
shout glory be to God. Oh, make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Where is your husband? Your husband is at work. Shout amen.
Amen.
You have a great future. I'm going to tell you some things, okay? Wonderful things. A wonderful future, great future, but the devil is a liar.
Amen.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I said the devil is a what?
A liar.
The devil is a liar. Shout amen.
Amen.
May the Lord deliver you from any trouble. Amen. I come against any satanic attack.
Amen.
And the jealousy. The whole thing is based on jealousy. But they've already lost the battle.
Amen.
Everybody turn your palm right now. Say, Spirit of the Living God.
Spirit of the Living God.
Say, Father, I am here before you.
Father, I am here before you.
Come here. My daughter, come. Be fast. Yes. Lily, how are you? Lift your hands up. Everybody turn your palm. Say, Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Daddy, I am here before you.
Daddy, I am here before you.
Say, Spirit of the Living God.
Spirit of the Living God.
Daddy, may you touch me tonight.
Daddy, may you touch me tonight.
If you believe that, shout amen.
Amen.
Look at me. Forgive me to say this, okay? I got to do it fast. Emma, something... My brother is at work. Your husband. How is my brother doing? Lift your hands up. The Lord wants me to use my hand. Okay? Excuse me. And touch this area. And that pain from your lung side, this side, will disappear.
Amen.
Shh. Ask me why.
Why?
It was not a dream. Like in the form of trance, somebody appeared and the person used something. A man, like a demon, used something and that spirit, it was like something like a stick. And the person used that thing and hit this your side. And the voice that you heard was that you are stubborn. And that spirit disappeared. You wake up and you've been going through pains upon pains around your side. The Lord is telling me, do I know anything? God is telling me, don't be afraid.
Amen.
I don't do that. I hate to put fear on people. The Lord is telling me, can I say it? No sickness, nothing can come around your lungs.
Amen.
There will be no lung cancer.
Amen. Prophet has spoken.
It is hard right now and for you to breathe. I don't know. Even what?
Today I threw up blood.
Even today. Before you came to church, you what?
I was throwing up blood. Last Tuesday, I was praying and it started and I didn't want to come to church anymore. I just stayed in my room. There was an urgency for me to pray and I started praying. Wednesday morning, I overslept. And I started getting text messages, and the person told me that even you cannot deliver me, what's going to come to me because what they have done. I have it in text messages.
Hold on. The person sent you a text.
They
that even Jumo cannot deliver you for what they are about to do to you.
Yes.
The person send you a test, and you have the test. Are you sure? We don't do 419 here. I don't know. Nobody knows. And you have the test. Who sent you that test? Can I tell you something? Do you know that person?
I love that.
Over a year, you haven't talked to that person.
Yes.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And the person mentioned that even Jumo mention my name.
Yes.
He knows my name.
Yes.
Everybody make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Be on your feet right now. Proving to him that when he sent you the test, Jumo was not there. But now the God
of
Jumo has revealed. And now the God is going to deliver you. And that thing is going back
to the sender.
Mighty man of war, Lion of Judah. We bow down and worship you, Yahweh.
Come and do
your
work. What only you can do.
Mighty man of war.
Mighty man of war.
Lion of Judah.
Lion of Judah.
We bow down.
Okay, everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
After this, you will go inside the washroom and something will come up from your stomach. Look at me. I don't know, but the God that revealed the secret unto me. Listen to me. Your phone was off. The phone was what?
Off.
Mm-hmm. Imam, the phone was not what? On. Off. Mm-hmm. You pick your phone and you are about to turn your phone on. And you saw someone's picture. Like it became like a mirror. Someone's picture. And the person that sent you the test, you saw the person's face on your phone. The phone was off. And you dropped the phone. You lifted it again. Lo and behold, the person's image, face. Like what? A mirror. You saw his face.
You got fire in your eyes. Nothing hides from you. You see everything. Even the deepest secrets of man know. Expose every evil. Consume every wickedness. You are the all-consuming fire. Come and manifest yourself. Consuming fire.
Consuming fire. Worship you today.
Consuming fire,
power before your throne. You are the all-consuming fire.
secrets of men know, expose every wall, consume every wickedness. You are the all-consuming fire. Come and manifest yourself. Consuming fire.
Consuming fire.
I worship you today.
I worship you today.
You are the
all-consuming fire.
Everybody shout hallelujah. Do you know this woman? How did you get to know her? Your mom. How are you? Fear not. And do not to be worried, okay? Your God is going to fight for you tonight. You don't have to be worried at all. Okay? You are coming out. And next year, your God will disgrace them.
Amen.
Okay? Your God will shuka pika tiki tiki piti sikiti. No, that's okay. Lift your hands up. Okay. I like that. Please, strap off your hands. Look at me. The person just appeared and started talking to me in the realms of the spirit. You have no idea. And I didn't see 301 number, but I saw 202 number. 202. Hold on. The thing that appears not 301 number, but 202 number. I can see it. Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes. That thing that contained 202 number and 3 attached to the numbers. I saw everything. I didn't see 301, but 202. 202 is where? DC. That thing that you saw didn't come through 301, but it came through 202 number. Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout glory be to God. I can see it now. Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout amen.
Amen.
The Lord wants me to tell you that the fire in this house
amen.
Will transfer everything inside that 202 number.
Amen.
Coffin and everything will go inside. Shout glory be to God.
Glory be to God.
Strap off your hands towards this one. It contains 202. I don't know if I'm right or wrong. Are you sure? Contains 202 number. Yeah, you can have 3. It's part of everything. 6, part of everything. Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For security reasons. It comes with some kind of 6 and some kind of 3 and some kind of 4. And the 3 is somewhere. If you want, I can pick you and I will tell you so that you will know that we serve a living God. You know, the last 4 ones, that, you know, you can see the 6. And but the Lord wants me to tell you, the grace in this house, the fire in this house, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
will put that coffin and everything back. And according to the word of God, so shall it be. The number is 202. That you can see three. Hold on. The last one you can see six. And some four. And the other ones. I don't know if I'm right. I can see them. Shout hallelujah. And even for you to know that we serve a great God, that 202 number that I just saw once upon a time, long time ago, used to have, was not 202. It was not 301. Shout hallelujah. But something happened. But can I tell you something? The Lord wants me to tell you that 540 number, 540 number will enter, will break 202 number. Amen. Everybody shout hallelujah. Shout glory be to God. Amen. And according to the word of God, so shall it be. Amen. Everybody shout amen.
Amen.
Strap off your hands toward. Ah, listen to me. Once I was watching in the realms of the spirit, then the angel of the Lord, the one that revealed the 202 number and the 500 something number, told me that he's the one that caused that thing. That is the reason why the monitoring thing against him about 614 number that you used to have. The angel of God stepped in. And God did something. Shout hallelujah. And I can see them. The reason why, you know, they've already provoked heaven, because they mentioned that even God was not Juma. Who am I? Even God, it means that the God of abundance grace. But the Lord wants to prove, but you have your part to do. You have your part to do. Stay connected and do not. I will talk to you. Everybody shout. If you can do that, no demon can get you.
Amen.
Everybody shout amen.
Amen.
Because they planned that thing before the person opened his mouth. But we're going to cancel it right now.
Amen.
Everybody shout hallelujah. Please, strap off your hands right now. Strap off your hands. Say, in the name of Jesus. Father, the name that is above every other name. Ah, look at me. It's the same thing that removed, that took, that destroyed that credit card that used to be Bank of America, that turned into a credit union bank. Something happened, you change some certain things, move to a credit union something, and they started chasing you, the same spirit. And lo and behold, you change everything and you said it to yourself that you will not even bank, you will not do anything. Strap off your hands. Say, Father, Lord. Say, Spirit of the Living God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Navy Federal. I cancel everything right now.
Amen.
Say, Father, Lord. We command every coffin to go back right now. To send her. May you clap your hands and pray for her.
You are beautiful.
Pray for her. Pray for her.
And excellent.
You can ask this one.
Oh, yes, you are one. Say, all power belongs to you. You are gracious
and kind. Lord, I worship
you. You are beautiful.
You are beautiful.
And excellent.
Glorious.
Glorious.
Say,
all power.
against you shall prosper.
Amen.
I set you free.
Amen.
I deliver you.
Amen.
We will come after you when you try to deliver her. It's a promise. Me. It's a promise. I will open my window. They said it what? In your test. Yes. That they will come after me when I deliver you.
Yes.
are you sure? You will read the test. Because we don't do 4-1 here. Yes. I told you, you will read it.
I haven't been to church.
Shout hallelujah. They said that when I deliver, they will come. I'm going to open my door and have my coffee. Everybody shout hallelujah. Then they will know that the one that is in me is greater than the one that is in you. Because this one, yeah, they meant it. The whole thing is like a point of death. That there is no way you will survive. There is no way you will survive. I'm telling you, hold on. They mention it. There is no way you will survive. But listen to me. God just removed, hold on, 3 bullets.
Amen.
1, 2, 3. And this one started moving, and grabbed that thing. So 1, 2. Lo and behold, this one moved to this side. 3. They remove it from your lungs. The angel of God.
Amen.
Shout hallelujah. Shout glory be to God. Hold on. Do you know the reason why you came here tonight? Look at me. Hold on. Don't joke about the things of God. Everyone. Do you know that the devil didn't want you to come here tonight? But you came what?
For somebody else.
You came for your what? Your friend. You didn't want to be here tonight. Shout hallelujah. But look at this revelation. Started throwing blood and everything, didn't want you. You came for your friend and you ended up here. And you're receiving message now. Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout glory be to God. You guys have no idea. I just said something that you are lucky. You have allowed you to face the... Get up. Give me a bottle of water. Do you know that you are about to finish you? That you have just few weeks? You have no idea. Can I show you something? They open your door. Church, when you come here, and you know, when you hear some certain things, don't be afraid. God will reveal to redeem when we pray. You know, when we say something, please, let me ask you, you are scared to even use your phone. We don't do arranged prophetic here. Like, may God forbid. Listen to me. Do you know the reason why I said that they've already finished you? Excuse me. Don't be afraid, okay? You spoke to a serpent, like a physical something. It was a conversation. Everybody, don't be afraid, please. That thing entered your room and sat on its tail and lifted the head and started talking to you And you two started talking to the snake.
I wasn't afraid. I confronted it.
Was not a tiny snake. It was a python. Started talking to you, opened its mouth, and you two were sitting and you started talking to the snake.
Warning.
And the serpent gave you what?
A warning.
Yes. The head was just moving like this. And said that, I came here to warn you. But the next time I return, it will not be a warning, but it will be
finished. So I said, okay, let's see.
Then you said, let me go into deeper and show you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. The time that thing entered your room that started, those who doesn't understand prophetic thing may think this one that I'm saying was not in the form of dream. You were sitting. Was not night.
No, in the daytime.
Church, this is not dream. Oh. You had that your straight dress. Excuse me. There was no jeans, nothing. That's your straight dress, you know, top to down. It was in the form of a gray type of color, ash type. I saw that thing. And you started talking and said that when we come back next time, then you said that I am ready anytime you want to come. And the serpent turned
and went
and just left your place.
Peter the two.
Everybody be on your feet. I tell you, why are you saying this? This is too much. You are scared. You have to go to courtroom and do the courtroom and let me do this one. Everybody shout hallelujah. You guys have no idea. So they thought that this one, there is no way you will survive. And God provoked you tonight that I will arrest her and still force her. You didn't know the way you even ended up here. You said that I came for your friend in the hotel. No, was not in the hotel, no. But you were just sitting in the hotel. You said, okay, let me just, you put this one on. Then you said it to yourself, it's not even this one that you wanted to bring. You put another one on and you change it because you didn't like that one. That was the time you put this one. You say orange one. You just mentioned orange one. Yeah, this is not. It's not deep. It's light orange type of. Everybody be on your feet. My daughter. This young boy, I told him some certain things. Can I tell you something? You are blessed. They hate your children for nothing. But nobody. Okay? When I get to know you more, I will show you some certain things. But no weapon that form against my brother, which is your husband, shall prosper. Okay? The devil is a liar. Continue to exercise patience. And you see greater things, okay? You see wonderful things. Exercise patience, okay? Exercise patience. This is what I can tell you. Shout amen.
Amen.
Okay? Don't take any decision. Don't make any move. Exercise patience. And let's see what the living God will do. Because of our children, I don't want to go into deep. You are very quiet and some things, but when you make your decision, heaven and earth cannot even change it. That's how you are. But I'm begging in the name of God. I will let you come to my office and I'll open up to you, but don't, okay? It's from the pit of hell. The devil is working somewhere. Someone is behind the scene. Okay? Because they never liked you from day one. The time you guys, they started fighting you. But God has been good to you. Okay? You have lawyer in your family, engineer in your family, great ones, wonderful ones in your family, okay? All of them are great. God has blessed all of them. So please, don't make any decision, okay? I speak peace.
Amen.
I release peace.
Amen.
Into your life.
Amen.
Receive it.
Amen.
You always pray for your children. You don't joke about it. Always, when they are going out, Lord, may you bring them. Lord, may you bring them. Don't be afraid, okay? You like all of them, everything. Don't be afraid, okay? The Lord will do it. God bless you. I would like to see you guys, okay? After the service, clap your hands for Jesus. Please, be on your feet and strap up your hands. Pastor Emma, you ask my daughter. Young lady, your mother, okay? I will pray for you, okay? Listen to me. I have to pray against this, number one. And number two, two things. Shout hallelujah. Shout amen. And I will cancel everything, okay? Disappointment will never be your portion.
Amen.
I will break everything, okay? After the service. God bless you. God bless you. Shout amen.
Amen.
Osama, do you ask my daughter?
Yes, Papa.
She has been seeing them and everything. Are you sure?
Yes, I've been.
You sure?
The grandfather.
The grandfather, father, in, everything in, you've been
in
seeing.
The dream. Yes, and she.
And you don't sleep.
She fell sick and was about 3 weeks in the hospital. Could not walk.
What was wrong? And then eventually.
Lift your hands up. You can't even sleep. Father, in the name of Jesus, I command. Look at me. Do you know what? Those people that can go somewhere and they will recycle their blood and put it, what's the name? Everybody strap off your hands. I saw that thing. And I saw something that we will put her on a waiting list. And will stay there for 7 years. As a man coming, we stay there for 7 years. Lift your hands up. You ask her about what?
She's going through dialysis.
Professor!
But the worst part is that she's even not on the waiting list yet.
Lord, with due respect, please move your jacket. Sit over there. Sit. Don't talk to anyone. Pray for the grace of God. Listen to me. I am going to move. I'm going to turn your seven into two.
Amen.
Going through kidney something. You know, somebody can be sick physical, am I right? But your thing is spiritual. That's why your mom said it's very spiritual. Even let me try. After the service. It's spiritual. Somebody used something like a needle and started pinching your kidney. Something like a needle. Some hose. It was sudden. May the grace in this house,
amen.
The fire in this house,
amen.
You know, pray, just pray. Let put 3 bottles of water here for me. Please, everybody, be on your feet. Stretch off your hands towards this one. Come, my daughter. Everybody, stretch off your hands. So now, are you going to stay home again? You will come. You will not. Listen to me. Can I tell you something? God has done his part. My daughter, you have your part to do. Me, I have no idea. Like this one called me, Prophet, I saw Sinega and I will come. We don't do those things yet. We are genuine people and we do genuine things. Shout hallelujah. But this one, it was not dream. Attorney, it was physical. You know? It was physical. Everybody, strength of your hand. Why are you shaking your head, Chigo? Everybody, don't be afraid. Strength of your hand. Say this after me. Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
No, not you, Lillian. Say, I cover my house with pillar of fire. My basement under everywhere. I cover myself with pillar of fire. Now strength of your hands. Can you fire now? Can you pray for her now? Everybody shout hallelujah. Shout glory be to God. Oh. Ah. Attorney. Me, my issue, I don't care. Let them come. They'll see me sitting on my couch drinking my coffee. Shout, tell her, hold on for me. I'm coming. Why do I have to break you from them? They just asked me. What do you have to do that? That's the reason why we hate you. But can I tell you something? This prayer will move that spirit from your bed. And your room will be on fire. And you're going to drink the water and something will come out. A bullet. But don't stay home. Stay connected. You have your word if. There is a condition. When you joke about this, the word that they mentioned will happen. But God has already canceled everything. You have your part to play. Because this one was just a few weeks. That, Adani, that the month of January, yeah, church, will surprise everyone. It will be fast.
The person said that they finished several man of God. And you used to have a somebody in Connecticut, and the person died. And they said it in the test that they were behind everything. Let them come to this house. Here. Everybody shout hallelujah. Strength of your hands. Hey. So you have the test. We have a lawyer here. He will read. Okay. Everybody shout hallelujah. You see? How Akano is afraid. Akano said that in Banu, I will not read. You are afraid. You will see. You will read. You will read by force. Everybody shout hallelujah. Be on your feet. Shout amen. Cover everybody in this house with pillar of fire. Cover everybody with pillar of fire. Cover our children with pillar of fire. Cover myself with pillar of fire. Cover this church with pillar of fire. Now may you begin to thank God right now. Shh. Listen to me. Go and drink this water. And you will see what will happen. Okay? And attorney is afraid. Our lawyer is afraid to read. So I will read it myself. Be here on Sunday. And I promise you that I will read. Shout hallelujah. This one is a spiritual reading. So I understand. Tony, you are all right. Shout hallelujah. Didn't want any attacks. So he wants to prove to me that, prophet, this is your duty. You better read this one. I cannot shout hallelujah. And I have big prophets. Perez, Jojo. I have Nathan. My senior, my papa Nathan will read. Bring it on Sunday. Perez will hold here. Christian will hold here. Jojo will hold here. I have 10 assistant prophets. Shout amen. Strength of your hands. The devil is a liar. I can't see January. Amen. Open this door for me. Amen. Open. Labekize aburuzianda. Rabagazo gabriando romoshike prosianta yamashaka. Go and sit down. Clap your hands for Jesus. There is power in your name.
Nothing has you see.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Even the deepest secrets of man know.
Raise that communion.
Consume every wickedness.
Let's go, let's go.
Come and manifest yourself. Consume fire.
Consume fire. I worship you today. You are the all-consuming fire.
Come and
manifest yourself.
Consuming fire.
Consuming fire. I bow before your throne.
You are the
all-consuming fire.
Come and manifest
yourself. Come and manifest yourself.
Leave the fire in your eyes. Nothing hides from you. You see everything, even the deepest secrets of man know. Expose every evil, consume every wickedness. You are the all-consuming fire. Come and manifest yourself. Consuming fire.
Consuming fire. I worship you today.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Consuming fire.
Come and manifest.
Everybody shout hallelujah. Take this water. Go and drink this. Let me check something before I mention 2 years. Okay? I want to be sure. I am not saying that saith the Lord. I want to be sure.
Let me check something, okay? If something can work, go. Go in peace. Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lift up your two hands. I bless everybody with the blessings from God.
Amen.
May your life never be the same.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.